Springtime at Purdue University is filled with the screaming acceleration of internal combustion engines as the annual Purdue Grand Prix takes center stage. This year, the greatest spectacle in college racing receives a much quieter counterpart. 15 teams of students are feverishly preparing carts for the first annual Electric Vehicle Grand Prix.
There's a lot of concern with, you know, an energy crisis, about energy in general. And if we can create some variation in this race that you had mentioned, somewhat renowned, it's a good thing. It's a positive step in the right direction.
The EV Grand Prix serves as a coming out party for the Purdue-led Indiana Advanced Electrical Vehicle Training and Educational Consortium. President Barack Obama provided $6 million to launch a degree program to train the engineers needed for the nascent electric car industry.
These carts are on a smaller scale versus the new electric cars coming out. So the more we understand, we can apply it later on in life if we are in the automotive industry.
The carts can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 5 seconds, but for safety will be restricted to 35 miles per hour.
We'll be able to accelerate quite a bit faster than the gasoline Grand Prix.
Students are working with common motors, chassis, and batteries.
It has become somewhat collaborative. But once we get out on the track, the competition, the competitiveness will just go through the roof. Our collaborative nature will dissolve.
At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.